So we're going to keep going. Started with law, spent very little time talking about ethics, but then going to move on to privacy. And privacy is something that we all have some idea of what it is and the fact that we want it. It actually goes all the way back to Justice Brandeis' famous thing about the right to be left alone. But we want to examine it in the context of, again, the online world. So how do we define privacy in this context? Privacy is obviously related to information about us. In this context, it'll be information related to what we do online and data that we have in the digital form. So definition basically is a user's ability to control. Okay, so that's the key thing here. Control how data pertaining to us or our activities can be collected. Who can actually collect such data? You do your things. You visit a website, you send an email, you make a phone call, whatever it is. But who can collect information about these activities? How can this information be used? And can they, the entity that collects it, share it with somebody else? Another company, government agency, whatever it is. So it really, the focus is on our ability to control all of these. And that's what privacy is. It's our ability to control information about us. And in this case, we're going to focus on information that is collected, shared, used in the online world.